Welcome to today's modular classroom. Today we are going to see how we can type Max and Science equations in Google Docs forms and slides easily using Equatio Web Store extension. So initially you have to go to the Web Store and install this Chrome Web Store and install Equatio. This Equatio Web Store to be installed from this Web Store. After installing, you can use this editor in Google Docs, Google Forms, and Google Slides. So in the Google for Docs, now I have opened this editor. In this editor, you can type the Max equations, Science equations, chemical formulas, etc. So how it is possible is, just you can type some mathematical terminology or equations so that it will pop up the matching predictions that you have to select from. So that terminology is, for example, if I want a square root, if I type S cube, you will be getting a lot of options. I am selecting square root. Here, if I want square root of 67, you can give square root. Next, if I want to type pi, if I type pi, it will give me suggestion. I am taking the first pi. Next, if I want exponent, I can give ex. It will give a lot of options, exponent, exit, exist, etc. I am giving exponent. So if you want quadratic formula, see you have a quantity, quarter. If I enter, I can give the get the quadratic formula. At the right bottom right, you can find insert math. If I select that, it will be automatically inserted into your doc. This equation is now, you can find it is inserted into the Google Docs. So just you can select from the editor, it will be popping out to the various terminologies. Once if you enter the first few characters or first few letters of the mathematical equations, from the popping up equations, you can select the matching predictions. And even for example, integral, if you want to give integral, you can type IN integral. If you want integral A to B, definite integral or indefinite integral, etc. You can select the integral symbol also. If you want to clear all this, you can give the delete option. And after that, you can, if you want the chemical formulas, hydrogen, hydrochloric acid, etc., HY, I am typing HY. It will give hydrogen H. You can select hydrogen chloride HCl, hydrogen cyanide. Again, if you type HY, it will give hydrogen cyanide, etc. So similarly, you can use any other equations or formulas. Easily you can edit using the editor. And you have other wonderful option, which is handwriting tool, handwriting recognition. You can once if you select this, and you can use, if you have any pen tool or some other, it will be very useful. With the mouse, it will be very difficult. You can go for speech input. So this is where you can clear it. You can take the speech input, and if you find this red button, you can start speaking. If I'm typing, see, I can start speaking after pressing this red button. X square. You can see, now it is found. X square. Once if you have a pass, you'll be finding a definition. You'll have a difficulty. So clear it. Square root of 10. Square root of 10. You have to click the red button, sorry. Square root of 10. Square root of 6. Over 5. So you can find it. You can insert the math. This is a very interesting option. Even you have many options like how to convert into LaTeX, etc. Even you can find the corresponding latex equations, which we'll be discussing in the upcoming videos. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned.